Hey guys, after what seems like forever since I made another Clash of Clans video, I'm finally making one and I actually joined another clan called Dark Machines. I'm telling ya, you can join this. This is a really fun clan. Rocket Arm came with me, with Destroyer, my other account I brought with me too. And Warlog, this was a friendly war, so don't mind it. Nobody was on at that time, but we're doing another war, and we are killing them. And I mean killing them, like 22 to 12. So I'm gonna attack, but first what I'm gonna be attacking with is 5 wall breakers, 1 golem, 6 hog riders, 6 valkyries, 8 wizards, and 2 P.E.K.K.A.s. And not just that, I also have some potions, 2 free spells, 1 healing spell, and 1 thunder spell. And yes, I got both the expos, and also, if you guys didn't notice, a new update, a bomb tower came out, so this thing is actually really good. So let me just show you really quickly how good it is. Just go and do that. Okay, so I actually haven't watched this, so it's going to be very surprising for me. But as you can see, my archer tower is taking out a lot of people. My cannon over here is taking out a lot. My wizard tower is taking out a lot. So it seems like they're not going for anywhere over here. They're going for the location over here, which is pretty weird. Because I know right here in this location there's a lot of traps, but still it's pretty weird. And now my expo is going, now my bomb tower is going, and look at how, oh that sucked. Oh man, that actually really sucked. So, yeah, I got my Barbarian King to level 4. Now I got both my expos going. Then all of those guys died, and yeah, so it was a pretty good defense. So, after I collect all of these, I'm gonna go and attack this guy. And once I scout him, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. So, I'm going to send in my golem, like, somewhere over, like, near these. Or near these. And then once he gets to somewhere around here, I'll send in one wall breaker and take it out. Because this mortar, if it gets all my wall breakers, then that's basically end game, because then everything else will be taking out my golem, and my golem can take a lot of hits, but I still need my golem to do a lot. So I would put in one at a time, and hopefully they would go right here, because that would give an entrance to here, and here. And then that's basically end game, because once I send in everything, my troops can go through here, and also get through here where the air sweeper is. It's just the expos are what is bothering me. So let's try this. So alright. So once my golem gets all the way over there, send it back. Seriously? This is actually really sucking. There we go. Okay, that actually. So then send in my Valkyries just to get everything around here. So then over here, actually, let's quickly send in our P.E.K.K.A.s. Then let's send in our Wizards. Then let's go and send in our Hog Riders. And then let's do Poison Spell. And then Lightning Spell. Just to get rid of those guys. Also do a little bit of damage. Then let's send this in. And my P.E.K.K.A.s are doing a lot, which is really good. Send in a Healing Spell right now, because I cannot have my P.E.K.K.A.s die. Send in a Freeze Spell. Take one out. Then start taking out the thing, please. Oh my gosh. What? Please no. Dang, that was all my troops. Oh my gosh, no. No. Oh my gosh, that sucked. Oh man, that actually, oh my gosh. So then, I guess I'm gonna need to do this guy and... Okay, this is actually... This is gonna be kinda stupid what I'm gonna do, but I think I'm gonna do pretty good. All goblin attack. Because why not? It's gonna take 24 minutes, seriously? Can I boost it? No. Okay, then I guess I'll just go and show a lot of videos of what people attacked. Rocket Arm attacked this guy. Let's watch it. So, bunch of stuff coming that way. Used two golems, some Valkyries, and some Wizards. He's, I think, gonna surround them with a poison spell, or, yeah, he took them out with one Valkyrie, so that's pretty good. But he did get 100%, so this is actually kind of weird what he's doing. Okay, he sent in his two golems, put in a rage spell. Those things look like freaking apes. Like, guys, doesn't that look like golem apes? Like, I don't mean to be making fun, but that it actually looks like golems. Golem apes. So he just sent in a horde. He has a level 5 Barbarian King. Seems like he hasn't used the special ability yet, I don't think. So he already took out the town hall. He's doing a lot, actually. Oh, there goes some Valkyries. Oh, bombs. Then he takes out the Wizard Tower. Now he activated the ability. And I'm pretty sure that Rocket Arm is upgrading to a level 9 Town Hall. I don't know if this is certain, but I'm pretty sure that he actually isn't. Wow, this is gonna... I know that he got 100%, but still, it's gonna cut it pretty close. Why did I tap on that? Okay, so 7 seconds, and they made it. 3, 2, 1. Wow! That was like the last second. That was amazing. So... this guy just I don't even know how to say it. That was a really epic fail. So, how many do I have right now? 28? I'm telling you, goblins go by so fast. I actually need these two. Just one jump spell. Why not? It'll take 7 minutes. So then, go back here. Rocket Arm took this guy out again. Evilly, our leader. Pretty good. So, he's doing pretty good. Actually, wow. He's got a thing with archers. I don't know why. It's just he really likes archers. I mean, I like wizards because they do a heck of a lot of damage. But, so 100%. Let's see this one. Yep, more archers. And took out the troop. Wonder how he's gonna do with this. Because it's a dragon. Can take out a lot of stuff. So, maybe, like, oh, he sent in archers and a dragon. Dang, that's a kind of weird combination, but. Okay. Oh, and by the way, guys, I am getting the quake spell. Oh, yeah, I sent him that witch. I also have witches, so I remember I sent him a witch, and I thought he was going to use it for defense, but seems like he used the total opposite of what I thought. So, what was he trying to do with the poison spell? Okay, so a lot of things just got nuked by the spell. Sent in two dragons. So, wow, I just yawned. Wow, so 100% for that. And then, for some reason, I feel like this Ajin guy was hacking, because let me just show you. You guys are so used two spells. That was what people can use, but then this one the dragon gets into its zone. It doesn't do anything. Wait a second, did I just do something wrong with that? Scout. Info. That's why this always happens. I don't know why, it's like a glitch. This literally like always happens randomly. Okay, so probably one of them. Well, let's just look. So, most heroic defense, my other account, which kind of sucks, but I am trying. So, let's just check it out. So, oh yeah, I gave myself a witch. It actually helps a lot, but then my witch just gets killed. And he just sends in a horde now, I think. Oh, yeah. Not really a horde, but what is that level? Well, it doesn't tell me. So then he sends in a healer, which actually did frighten me a tiny bit, because I did watch this before when it was live. I think he would have gotten 100%, but he was running out of time. So these three guys got dominated. This guy got one star. I got two star. Guys, if you have any ideas on a war base that will be better than this, please tell me. Like, I have Instagram. It's called Witherslayer Channel. If you guys know a base that will be better, go and send it to me on Instagram, because it will help me so much, and, you know, this will be so much more helpful, because I really don't like getting like, 3-star or 2-star, so there's not even close to being done. Wait, no one is on anyway, so. Okay, so I actually have, yeah, see. Getting it upgraded and witches. So the only thing I really want to do is get this guy up to level 5 so I can have his special ability. And then my goblins, like, geez, I don't really care about that. But oh, I am also upgrading a mortar. And how good is this guy anyway? Oh, not that good. So let me just go and see what was in the. Okay, this is. Okay, that's gonna take 14 minutes. Well, oh, also, in Operation Kill Bosses, I did stuff in between episodes, so if Hype Jim, if you watch this, you guys should know Hype Jim. He was in some of my episodes. I did something for him in between episodes that he may like a lot, but I don't know. I don't mean to be mean, but he kept on coming into my house and just staying there. If he had any place where he was living, then I don't really know where it is. But I built him a house. It looks epic. I actually need to record it. So, grand opening of his house. I mean, I built his house. It looks epic on the inside. It looks epic on the outside. So, you know, it's pretty cool. And also, I may be doing a Racing Rivals series. I don't really know if I really am going to, but I might. Also, if you guys want to join this clan, let's just see for a second. Yeah, Evilly also has a YouTube channel, so anyone can join. Minimum trophies to join, it's 400. It's international. Anyone can join. We also have the friendly war battles, as you can see. So, if you guys want to join, don't be afraid. We will donate at least, I don't know how many times people have donated. I've donated 55 times. It's pretty good. Actually, I'm gonna change something. Can I add a little bit more? Donate at least 100 troops. Have fun, guys. Okay, so save that. Everyone's gonna see that. I don't know if they're gonna agree with me about that. How many more minutes do we have? 10. Okay, so this is gonna be more than a 30 minute episode, and I feel bad. I'm just gonna show some of my attacks, because why not? Okay, so this was actually a funny attack, because I did all goblins. I just sent in a total horde with 2 golems, 3 witches, and my barbarian king. So, sent in literally everything. My witches do a whole lot of damage. They keep on spawning in a bunch of skeletons, which is pretty cool. I never noticed this. What is he trying to do? That's kind of a waste of walls. So my golem is kind of on fire right now. I mean, I take a lot of stuff that's pretty cool. So my golem got destroyed. Oh yeah, time ran out. So now it's like I gotta show you guys defense. Some people really got me badly. But, okay, this is what I'm actually gonna look at. What is this guy trying to do? Okay. That was, wow. Okay, then replay. This guy got 2% other than that other guy. 4, 3, 2. What are these guys trying to do? Like, geez. So, I mean, I have different bases. Like, let's see this one. This one is just my Dark Elixir troll. If you guys know about, like, a troll. So, literally, they spawn a troop right inside here. If it's a dragon, it's gonna get annihilated. If it's any other troop, they're gonna get annihilated, because Expo Bomb Tower kind of reaches. Then my Barbarian King is there. Wizard Mortar. They just get annihilated. Sure, it's pretty hard for them to get annihilated, but still. So scout view. This is how people see it. So they send a troop right in there. It gets completely annihilated. So then, if I go and click view walls, scout view walls. Okay, this is, what in the world? Oh, jeez. I was just like, what? Like, this is a pretty cool base. I mean, probably the best that I've seen. And then this one was a base that I created. It was fine. It just wasn't that good for me. And how many more minutes? 7 minutes. Okay, we are 25 minutes into this video. Can I please gem it? Nope. I need a little bit more. Okay, so let's go here. This one, I think I watched. Wait, no, this was with my other base. So they spawned the troops in there. They got annihilated. Like, I really don't understand what some of these people were trying to do. Like, they literally just got annihilated. So, put it to 4. So, yeah, they took out my Barbarian King. I took out their Barbarian King. My expos really helped me a lot, including the bomb tower. Like, jeez, I don't understand, but can I now gem it? And, yep, gemmed it. Okay, so now go here, go to this guy, scout him. So, okay, I think I can probably do this. I mean, they're really fast troops, and I upgraded them pretty good. So, let's go and see. Let's do, okay, I forgot about it. Goodbye. Oh, wait. Jeez. So, yeah. I don't know if this is gonna do any good. Oh, jeez. That was a lot. So, just saying, free spell, and then send in this guy, send in the bomb. No! Oh, come on. Jump, please. Wow, it's up to you, Barbarian King, no, don't die. Don't you dare. Well, this kind of actually kind of really failed. So, yeah, don't, please don't rage on me because I really wanna, wow, this, I did so much better on my other base. Okay, so, yeah, I still have a lot of work to do. I mean, I'm trying to upgrade my walls the best I can. I'm upgrading all my defense. So, yeah, I just wanna thank you all very much for watching, and like, comment, subscribe, do whatever. I don't really know. Make sure to subscribe and like. And yeah, don't forget to join the clan. So yeah, I will see you all later. Bye, guys.